number of things. I'm sure we should all be as happy as... But are we? No. Definitely no. Positively no. Decidedly no. Short people have long faces. And long people have short faces. Big people have little humor. And little people have no humor at all. And in the words of that immortal god, Samuel J. Snodgrass, as he was about to be led to the guillotine,